Yeah, see this guy, but he's laying on a paper bag over here. So I'm alive. And then try to look up more in the mirror. But you can see with the detail now, you can see me recording in my glasses. So try to keep it like that. So sorry if it looks a bit awkward. First door right there. And that's Pookie. And that's Fee. That's Shark Tooth. Mama's sleeping somewhere. And then it's, I think, Boo Boo right there. He's the newest addition since last time. Right there. So please excuse the messy room. It has been a long week. So let me try to adjust this a little bit more. So, how have you been? How are you guys? I know I don't post a lot anymore on my YouTube, but yeah. Let me see. Where should I start? Well, my Facebook got hacked into. That's when. So all my old pictures, most of my old pictures and posts were all deleted, and I looked up their security and took all the steps, and it's a matter of waiting now to see if they delete that account, but it's a little sad because I had joined a bunch of groups and now I'm gonna have to rejoin. Or yeah, I made a new account, so contact me there. There's Fee catching a weird little imaginary fly. I love these guys. They really help me keep my sanity sometimes. So, what if I take off my glasses? There. So, yeah. I just felt weird not looking back at you guys. So, and I'm sorry. This is not going to be like one of my regular videos. It's like 4 a.m. right now, and I can't go back to sleep. I've been having some sleeping problems, but they've gotten better, so don't worry about me there. I don't know, this Christmas, it gave a lot of perspective. But it kind of helped me to focus more on family than on the busy part of getting gifts and all that stuff. Hey, leave me alone. And I don't know. It's refreshing, so don't get me on that, but there's always that but in the sentence. It felt, I don't know, like something was missing. Like I sincerely wish they would put out jobs for the Amazon Center they made just down the road from where I live. And they're still not taking jobs for it. And it's kind of like Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory right now, where you see it on, but you don't see the workers really, like they're all inside. I don't know. That might be kind of weird. But yeah. So good. Wish me luck on that. It's been ongoing. Almost 7 years now. Coming eight. Yeah. I tried to apply at JCPenney, so I'm hoping, crossing fingers on that. They had an advertisement and I kept getting emails about them having work for people. And when I actually sent it, and then 2 weeks passed, and it's like, I just need an answer, yes or no. So I went down there to ask, and they told me they already hired people already, that they had no idea that they were still advertising for the jobs with them, and that I should try to come back in March. much. So I miss taking pictures. I really want to try to save up and get a nice camera now. Did you know there are like eight or nine now? It's like crazy because it cost me almost 400 for a TS5, I think. But still, it's like I'm kind of excited to see it and like try the settings, like how I was excited to get this webcam for Christmas. So I do have a couple problems with as you can see, the lighting, how orangey and yellow everything looks. And this webcam didn't come with a program or anything. It's one of those plug in and play. It was cheap, so I can't give it too much of a. But I don't know if you can see that. It looks fuzzy to me. But yeah, it was about like $12.99. It is a plug and play, and it does, you can see the beautification a little bit. And it's definitely clearer than my last webcam. So, yay, webcam magic. I know I look off to the side, but that's because sometimes I get nervous and I don't know what to say. Am I gonna make any more music videos? I want to say yes, but I feel it's more like maybe eventually again, mainly because there's so many animes now, and I'm just looking into a couple new ones. When I think it was one was called Super Crooks or something like that. Not sure. If you know about it, just let me know down in the details. Another one was one my sister recently showed me, and it's what is it called? It's about the it has the Rick and Morty feel to it, but it's more like about like inside government and all that stuff. The main character, her name is Reagan, and the co-star was called Brent. If you know the name of the show, can you let me know? Because it's really escaping me. It's like on the tip of my tongue, and I can't remember. It's like, oh man, I wish I had a better memory. Talk about better memories. I heard that there's a mushroom coffee that's supposed to help with like the mental stuff, like focusing and my brain just died. Yeah, I need help with that. And also just help you sleep better too, because it's like not as caffeinated or something. I went to nutritionist lately, and basically she said you can eat all the fruits and veggies you want, preferably more veggies, and to only drink water. And I'm not a coffee person, but it's really nice during winter. I know they make cocoa out of mushrooms too, so that's kind of cool. Sounds good. But this Christmas, it was a little hard for me not to like to control yourself and not to eat all the cookies, even though they're delicious, and overeat. Apparently, for my main dish, it's the size of my fist, and she kept emphasizing my tininess. So she called it, I can have the tiniest bowl of cereal in the world, and that would fill me up. And it was hard to process in my mind for some reason. So I was like, what? What? I did that. That's it. So, yeah. The first 2 weeks were kind of hard to get into because I'm used to having a certain amount of food, but I've been trying to cut less and less. So by New Year's, I can start eating maybe super, not super small, but a couple sizes smaller than I'm used to, because I do not want to get my stomach stapled. That's where my doctor was suggesting that I do, and it makes me really uncomfortable. If you ever had or knew someone but had their stomach stapled, let me know down low in the comments. I like to hear and read about people's experiences with these things, and it kind of helps me more with my decision. Like right now, I'm like definitely no, because I heard a bunch of horror stories, and the people who got their stomach stapled that I know eventually gained back the weight. So, but they're mostly worried because I have heart and liver problems. I used to drink back in college, but surprisingly, like sugary drinks and like soda and Gatorade and Powerade, all that's gonna affect your liver. So be careful out there about sugar menace. So I'm kind of almost similar to my dad's diet now. He's a diabetic. And I just want to lose some weight. I'm so tired of being tired all the time. And from my side, it's like carrying another person with me. So, like, last I officially weighed myself at the doctor's, 217, and it's been going lower, lower. So I hope I lose the 17 pounds. I need to do more exercises, and my nephew gave me this app. It's called a 7-minute workout. And it's pretty good, actually. And I got winded the first time I tried it. It was kind of sad and pathetic, but yeah. So check it out if you're looking for like a quick workout. They have like several levels. So they have like the easiest and the easy, medium, easy, hard, and medium, easy, and it keeps going like that. So if you're not sure where you're at, I just do the 30-day challenge at the easiest level possible. So, yeah. And they're sitting on the paper bag again. It's like whoever sits on it is king. Okay, so I'm gonna stop it right there. This is just an update. Let you know I'm not a lie. I am alive. And they get complicated sometimes, but they're pretty much, it could be so much worse, you know? And I hope all of you had a Merry Christmas and have a wonderful new year coming to you. Bye.